Detecting if a person is standing in front of a display is one of the most applied use cases of our sensor platform. In this video, we are going to look at the XY-320 motion sensor in detail and explain how it can be used in your installations. The XY-320 motion sensor is a rectangular sensor that can be connected to any of our experience controllers using its X-TOG cable. The sensor sends out microwaves that are reflected by people and objects. By making a Doppler calculation on the reflected microwaves, the sensor knows when people are moving within its detection area. The sensor has a broad, circular-shaped detection area that can be adjusted in size from 1 meter up to 10 meters in distance, making this sensor a good choice when needing a large detection area. As opposed to our present sensors, this sensor does not indicate the distance or location of a person in relation to the sensor. Instead, it detects if a person is moving, and when they do so, it sends a trigger message. Upon motion detection, the sensor sends out a number between 0 and 50, indicating the amount of motion detected. This value is a combination of the number of people, the velocity, and the direction in which they are moving. The higher the amount of motion, the higher the output number of the sensor is. The sensor is more sensitive to perpendicular movements than it is to parallel movements. Therefore, the position and orientation of the sensor has an influence on the output values. One of the great benefits of using this sensor is that it can be installed behind any non-metal material, such as acrylic, wood, or glass, creating a completely invisible sensor solution. It can even sense motion through concrete or brick walls. Typically, the sensor input is used to start content on a screen or video wall as soon as a person enters an area or approaches a display. However, it can also be used for monitoring purposes, for example, to check if a meeting room is occupied or not. Next to the XY-320 motion sensor, we offer several other options for detecting the presence of people. A very popular one is the XY-200 series presence sensor. As with all Nexmosphere elements, you can combine several sensors, allowing you to, for example, trigger events both on motion and on presence detection within the same interactive setup. If you would like to receive more information about the XY-320 motion sensor, please contact us at applications@nexmosphere.com. Thank you.